Hey guys, it's me, Panto6, with another Let's Play from Rocket League. I want to give the PS4 some love, so that's what I'm going to do. I want to show you guys some Rocket League gameplay, give you my initial impression, and let you guys watch some gameplay I came up with the other day, and I hope you guys enjoy it. Now, Rocket League came out on the PS4. It was on PlayStation Plus for free. It was about a month or two ago. And I downloaded it, and you know, I wasn't really sure what it was, and I've been seeing a lot of people hyping this game up, and I was, you know, thinking, it's just another indie game for PlayStation Plus. And I kind of write some of those games off, because some of them are good, some of them are bad, some of them are just okay. But Rocket League is so awesome. Like, it's fucking great. The best way I could describe Rocket League is a good mix between, like, Mario Kart, arcadey action racing with a bit of twisted metal with FIFA. And it's just a blast to play. Like, the way everything works is just fluid. The graphics are great. It's just, the controls are great. It's just all out fun, and I totally recommend it. If you didn't get the chance to pick it up on, if you had PlayStation Plus and didn't pick it up for free, I totally recommend buying the game. It's on Steam as well, but it's one of those games that I could see it's going to have a long shelf life, and I know they're already talking about putting it in some of those the gaming tournaments and stuff like that. But here's some gameplay. I hope you guys enjoy. Be sure to like and subscribe, and as well, I did put a Black Ops 3 beta gameplay of impressions up as well. Hope you guys like it, and be sure to hit like and subscribe. Thank you guys.
Thank you.